For our pillar bridge rolling exercise, we are starting out in our pillar position, keeping straight from head to heel, trying to keep hips down. We could do a little better in this video keeping hips down, but then ultimately rolling from side to side, having our feet go on top of each other through that rolling so we get into a lateral pillar bridge in between each rep, really focusing on that control and engaging the entire pillar from shoulders to hips.